convert it for ourselves, and then when it grows, then we use it. Like seed bank, now we have our own seed bank.
So you keep reserving some for the seeds?
Yeah, it has to be there. The best part, first thing has to be for the seeds.
Okay.
Whenever it goes and the best fruit or best vegetable, you will see it will be hanging like that.
So he is very independent. He doesn't buy any seeds from the market. He has become independent.
Total farm is like, we don't buy anything from outside. Entirely it is cycled from inside only. We generate our own manure, our own compost, own cow dung, and everything is in-house only now.
How many acres is this farm?
Six acres are there.
6 acres.
Yeah, initially what happened, what people do is like they make it entire level, and then they upper 6 inch is the only soil which is used by all the plants. If we remove it or we disturb it, then it gets disturbed. So what I have done is, according to landscaping, I have planted everything. Plants which require more water, plants which require less water. There are 3 levels of this plot. So I have not changed it. I have not cut any tree. Accordingly, I have managed all the things. And I have tried to use each and every.
Jerry loved his land so much.
I being into construction, I try to use each and every square feet of this. So this 6 acres, actually it is a 20 acre plantation in this.
Fantastic.
You will not see any corner without anything.
Was it organic before only?
No, this was the barren land.
Barren land.
Like this barren land was there. I started making it. So that was the benefit, because no chemicals was used previously. So certification was also easy. I got this certified. This is a certified organic farm.
And which water do you use for farming?
I got a borewell there. I'll show you that.
Okay.
Tamil.
Jalebi.
Jalebi.
Jalebi. Oh, yeah.
Rotla. Rotla.
What bread?
She cut a bread as she split a bread.
Sandwich.
She was going to make a sandwich.
Okay, chala, not bad.
I'll give you the expression I had when I had a palak smoothie for the first time.